they're an influencer.
Influencer.
We're going to beat them to.
I'm going to fucking smash them to bits.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, Smitty, you must be.
Andy's the expert.
Not at all.
So. No, he's it.
You're not an influencer
on the big screen. Not
radio.
This will be on national radio on Tuesday morning. It's like, well, the economic situation as I saw it.
Mark,
before I die.
I think it should be radio silence for Mark. Radio silence.
No, we'll be stuck in there.
He's our closest thing to an influencer.
Mark Smith from Whanganui. The
economy's going to dip because he's away from Porter.
Means we just have to. We're practicing spinning around with me not doing anything. Oh, that was beautiful. Fucking astonishing, mate. There's a road up there and some rapids coming up. We didn't use one, yeah. That's why I always go for long sleeves.
I was funny when we were fishing recently. I had locks on his shirt, locks.
Thank you.
Guys been wet?
A little bit.
Guys alright? Yeah. Looks like you went for the middle, did you?
Yeah.
Got a bit of a
tell us about the whirlpool of death there, mate.
Wow. I swallowed us.
Let's see if it gets these guys. I know, right? Yeah, good idea.
It's funny when you said we're there, you said the Vietnam War. Oh, you mean the American War?
Oh, fuck it. So I'm not steering at all because I'm filming. Oh, the serenity. This here is glowworm country, huh? It'd be amazing at night, wouldn't it? I'll fast down. Yeah, yeah, I gave you a bit of a hand there, one-handed. Just saying. It's compulsory to go under the log. I'll have a bit of that peach. Day two lunch stop. The wide angle on these things is brilliant. Hello, little Robin. Aren't you gorgeous? Look at your, listen to your song. You're welcome. Looks like we might get on the river by about 8:30 as well.
Fresh. Cleanse.
Not cold though.
No.
Not cold. Not really.
Yeah.
We'll watch you, mate.
This is that one. Oh, my. It's perfectly placed.
Day three, Peach. You're all right, mate? Laughing your tits off. Sore faces and all.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Fucking phones. Kids and phones.
Yeah, eh? Is it beer o'clock already? Oh, okay.
It is beer o'clock again.
Yeah, we're half an hour earlier than yesterday. We didn't start with it.
Yeah, but that is good news about Charlie. I saw that photo of the whole
family. Oh, really?
That's the black face.
Yeah.
He's walking with a cane.
We're probably only about half an hour away from thingy, I reckon. So we should just wait, I reckon.
Hold off.
Yeah.
You want a whiskey?
No, thanks. Jesus. What was this called? Manga Waiti. Yeah. Manga Iti. The other guys didn't make it, eh? It's like a cup of tea. Go again, Al.
Frosty boy
and the BMX kid.
No. Frosty man
and the BMX kid.
He's in God.
Yeah. What are you doing here? My nan can do way bigger bombs than all of us.
Thank you. The bridge to nowhere. Bridge to a picnic table.
Do a bit of drifting, let these guys catch up.
Beer
anyone? Yeah. Maybe? Tieke Kainga. Thank you. Yeah, I'm filming it just in case it explodes.
Out of the way of the camera.
Lucky you weren't
the.
Lucky you weren't the nude, bro. I stuck that up on the internet. Who's gonna sleep in here? We're like, there's Dan's room.
What
about, is it? Yeah, bro.
That's a double. So two.
What, side by side or on top of each other? No, of course not. Far be it from me to insinuate such a thing. So it's Saturday the 5th of November, the last half day of the journey. Oh, I've charged it.
Well, it's just a plug-in, eh?
Plug-in. Yeah. Last day, Mike, how you feeling?
Good.
Good, mate.
Satisfied. Everything's gone well. Very good fun, good company, good food.
Splendid.
Great camp.
Yeah.
Thumbs up to Doc.
Yeah.
Feeling good. Pretty dramatic landscape,
eh? Sure is.
Not mundane.
Pretty high. Oh, yeah, she's up for doing outdoorsy stuff. We go for lots of walks and bike rides and stuff. And kayaking, Te Amuru.
Thank you.
great sound. So this is the famous S Bend Rapid, isn't it?
Oh, is it? Oh, it looks like an S Bend, yeah. I did fuck with this, so.
A bit, eh? Must be really shallow when the river's down. Like you'd have to really find your line.
Yeah.
isn't it? Well, here we are at Piperiki, right at the end of our 4.5 day adventure. There's Willie waiting for us up there in his van. Maybe he's picking a few other people up as well. Oh, is that the Poms? That's the Poms. Yeah. You want to just straighten up? Yeah, a bit of a loony, yeah. Don't forget your scrogan. Actually now. Thank you.
They've softened it nowadays. Used to give it the stiff upper lip. You're drinking though.